food while spinning on his heels and chewing beef. He'd promise her he'd be a vegetarian, but he could not control his lust for meat. So he says he left the streets for greater glory, but others said that she was big with child. Whatever was the truth, it did not matter. He would hunt her down, cut her with a smile. Last time he was seen was by the pawn shop. He traded two gold teeth for a sack of corn, and he would plant it on the outskirts of the city as a warning that he would someday return. Said he never found her, he's still looking. It is said he searches rivers for some signs.